Suited for the kind of situations I deal with daily here. It teaches real-world practical conversations and vocabulary. I'm sure anyone who's tried learning a language in the past knows that listening comprehension is one of the hardest parts about learning a language, and apps that use robotic, unrealistic voices just don't cut it. Babbel uses real human voices having real conversations, which I love. Babbel uses short 10-minute interactive lessons designed by real language teachers. With its award-winning technology, it is scientifically proven to get you speaking in just 3 weeks. It has multiple ways to learn: lessons, podcasts, games, videos, and live classes with top teachers. One aspect that I love about Babbel is it teaches you more than just vocabulary and grammar. It teaches you about that language's culture, history, cuisine, a bunch of cool stuff like that. Plus, it has a 20-day money-back guarantee. So now that it's summer, I'm going to be exploring all around Mexico, and with Babbel, my Spanish is getting to a point that I feel extremely confident in being on my own and just navigating the country in general. So if you're curious to start learning a new language, you can get started today by clicking the link in my description and getting 65% off your Babbel subscription. So thank you so much, Babbel, for sponsoring me. And let's get right to it. Hello. Hello, 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 hello. I hope that you are doing wonderful. Going. skincare brand named Agency. They sent me this pen and a cute little journal. And I am finally back home after traveling so much. Your face with, so let's check out another one. This is a paintbrush, but I like how long it is because I can really stand back and get your eyes and your nose, your eyebrows, your lips. This is a wooden paintbrush. I think it's synthetic bristles, but this part is wood. And did you know that you are not supposed to leave wooden paintbrushes left in water because it will actually split the wood? The water will soak up through the wood if you leave it in a cup of water, and it'll swell up the wood and make it crack. Just a little fun fact from your local artist. I have bracelets for a while to wear in my videos, and rings and things. And originally I was just gonna buy them off of Amazon, but even though Amazon is so easy to use, I was like, you know, I live in Mexico, there's an artisan market at every corner pretty much, like I should go and buy jewelry from a local artist, and it's still very reasonably priced, even though it doesn't get as cheap as Amazon, but it's worth it to support local artists, support local artists. And I bought these bracelets. This is an amethyst bracelet, and this is a jade bracelet from the cutest old lady at a local market who said she made them herself, so I really like them, and I'm hoping to acquire a whole City is actually the hottest month of the year. And so, thankfully, even though I love hot weather, thankfully it is going to be cooling down and we are entering rainy season. When it's hot outside, my studio gets very hot and I get sweaty. I get sweaty and my laptop gets hot, it overheats, and the fan likes to turn on in the middle of recording. Kind of things you don't think about or realize until you need dead silence. But yeah, I'm looking forward to the rain especially. So you will probably be getting a lot more videos with rain in it. Single day during the rainy season in Mexico, and it rains for 1 to 2 hours, always in the evening, and I feel like that could be annoying for some people, but I really like it, though I have been caught out in the rain a few times, and that's kind of chaotic, but see this dress. I bought it for a wedding that I went to in March, and thankfully it looks cute on camera and it's still pretty simple, I would say. It's got nice long sleeves, but I always think these days, like, if I buy a new outfit, will it look good on camera? It's interesting. If I do decide to do van life, which I think I'm going to have to severely downgrade, or is downgrade the right word? Just make my closet a lot smaller because it won't fit my current closet. So as I continue to do ASMR in a van, which is going to be quite an experience, you will see me. You will see me in a ton. No. Same outfit a ton of times because I will not have that many clothes, but I'm kind of excited for the minimalism aspect. Eyebrow brush/spoolie that I bought Mercedes Sprinter, and the Sprinter is like $8,000 more. So we're going with the Transit. But the used car market is extremely weird right now, to the point that, you know how the old advice was, don't buy a new car because as soon as you drive it off the lot, it loses value. Well, apparently, because the used car market is so weird right now, buying new isn't as financially, like, dumb as it used to be. Because buying new with a long wait time, but you buy new, you order it from Ford, it's like $48,000, and buying used, like 2 or 3 or 4 years used, is still like $45,000. So we are considering getting a new van. It is nice having the peace of mind of no mechanical issues or things like that, you know, because it will be our house, so we don't want anything going wrong with it, because that sounds terrible, to be stuck on the side of the road and, you know, due to mechanical issues, and it's got everything we own inside of it. That it is labeled spoolie here. It says spoolie. Can you see that? And then it says liner here. Liner. L-I-N-E-R. And spoolie. S-B-O-O-L. This is one.